We're all about sealing up ductwork. So a real common place where we can leak air, I said at 1 hour, we're real concerned about having sealed ductwork. We want to deliver the airflow where it's supposed to be. One void that every system has and can really create a problem is where our filter is. Now behind this, I've made a filter cover here out of magnetic strips. You see here, we see cracks all around this air filter, and the blower is right here. So as far as the amount of air that we can leak in there is extremely high. Another thing that is real important, it's not so much here, we're in kind of a clean basement area, something like this. We could be in a crawl space, we could be in a garage, we could be in somebody's wood shop right now, and we're leaking a lot of air, we're drawing a lot of air from a very contaminated type space. If you're out in a garage area, we're pulling humid air, warm humid air. If we're in the wood shop, we're pulling dirty air. And depending on which side of the filter we're leaking from, we could be pulling that dust, sawdust, and things like that directly into the blower compartment. And that is not a good thing at all. So what we've done here is, I've made my own out of magnetic strip. We can just cover it up. Here's a real clever one that I want to show you that we found. You can find everything on Amazon, it seems like. But this is called Filter Lock. And it is a magnetic strip. It's just thin vinyl, so it's very pliable. And see how even the pressure of the furnace, it's running right now, actually helps to hold it in place. It's two separate pieces, so it's pretty much adjustable to anybody's ductwork. But something like that, you can see how it is drawing it in. It's sucking from the other side against that piece of vinyl because there's that much airflow at this particular point. But this is a real clever, it's called a filter lock by Allergy Zone. We'll put a link on this video that you can go straight to Amazon and purchase it there. But it's a real simple deal. It's 10, 12 bucks, something like that. You know, it's a real simple deal. A real easy fix, something that you can take on and off, reuse. As you can see, they're magnetic. You're going to notice the biggest improvement when, if you are in an area that is contaminated, or if the air that, you know, the room that we're in. See, this could be, we could be in someone's attic right now where it's warm, moist air being drawn in. This is pretty much conditioned space here at this house. But so it's going to depend on the location. The impact is great. As far as like if we were in a warm attic and having leakage around an air filter like that, something we don't need to do. So that's just putting an extra load on the air conditioner. And also just as far as air quality, you know, where it could be moisture, it could be dust, things like that. We're introducing it into our system that we're just going to have to take that back out again. So very good.